two services for a beloved young law enforcement officer. Good evening. I'm George Mallet.
I'm Stephanie Gorin. In Barrie and in Northfield today, friends, family, and community members bid farewell to 22-year-old Michael Zemanek. The young man who served with multiple departments died in a car crash last week.
News Channel 5's Lauren Victory is in Northfield tonight, where the second of those two services took place, and she joins us live. Lauren.
Well, Michael Zemanek was a 2012 graduate from Norwich University and was studying online for his master's degree from this school. But Steph, George, today's funeral proceedings, including the one at the church behind me, focused on this young man's short professional life.
A huge American flag hung over Summer Street in Barrie as family, friends, and police officers from throughout the state and New York proceeded silently into St. Monica's Church. They were there to honor Orange County Deputy Sheriff Michael Zemanek.
There was a hole in our hearts.
Inside, they mourned a life taken too soon.
Mike would start yelling in the background or barking like a vicious dog.
And laughed as friends told stories about the 22-year-old. Many described him lovingly as a goofball.
He's a practical joker. That's how his life evolved. Everything was fun. Everything he did was serious, but it was fun.
Zemanek died a week ago in a car crash while off duty. After his casket was brought from the church, more than 200 police officers escorted the hearse out of town.
His mother being a retired New York State trooper, his stepfather being a retired New York State trooper, I have to assume it means absolutely everything to them.
The next stop for loved ones, a memorial service at Norwich University, Zemanek's alma mater. There, deputies saluted him.
It was a great show of support, solidarity among law enforcement.
And his family asked to be alone, to walk with their son for one of the last times.
State police say they're still investigating why Zemanek crashed. The state medical examiner is also trying to figure out the cause of Zemanek's death. A family spokesman tells me today the family suspects it was heart failure that took the young man's life. Live in Northfield, I'm Lauren Victory, News Channel 5.